Welcome to Hague Talks, which are going to concentrate especially on the rights of children, right to education, right to good health, right to a happy home, right to education. I hope, that you who will be participating in this conference will make your voice heard. War is not nice to children, so we ought not to have war, and therefore we ought not to be spending as much as we do on armaments, so-called defense budgets. Every child deserves to have a good home, the safety of a good and decent home. Many of our children suffer greatly because they do not have a good home, they do not have a safe custody, they do not have good education, they do not have access to the things that promote their health, like inoculations against diphtheria, dysentery. There are many, many parts of the world where children do not have access to clean water. So I hope that you are going to be people who talk about, have you seen those children in many parts of the so-called third world who go to rubbish dumps and scavenge there looking for food? What do you think, supposing that child was your brother, your sister, your child? There are many, many children, we have seen pictures of those children, who run barefooted, who do not have access to clean water, who do not have a decent meal, who go to bed hungry, who are not safe from predatory adults, children who can become sex victims, the victims of sexual harassment. I hope you would want to say, we want to build a world where children will be safe, where children will have a decent home, where children will not go to bed hungry, where children can play without fear of being attacked, where children can go to school, where children can have access to good health care. So go for it.